sorry about not being around here lately. I've been working a lot. Your little girl, you'd really be proud of her. I need you around to talk to her. You were always good at that.
Gus Loeb was one of the best scouts baseball's ever seen. He could spot talent from an airplane.
Gus Loeb!
Well, what are you fellas staring at? I'm not a pole dancer.
Welcome to the partnership committee.
I want this.
You'd be the only woman.
My father is a baseball scout. I grew up around men who swore, drank, and farted.
Get me a damn check.
Trust me, I can handle it.
You need to meet with a specialist. How are you going to scout this guy if your eyes aren't right?
I don't need your help. I don't know why you just don't go home.
Because I feel this dysfunctional sense of responsibility to make sure that you're okay.
How old was Mickey when...
Her mother died. 6.
How'd you handle all that by yourself?
I didn't. Have a little
faith in me. Only a coward leaves their kid.
Well, you don't know half of what you think you do. Have a little faith in me. We came here to watch baseball. We didn't come here to
talk. I know. Everything is okay as long as we don't talk.
You want something from him that he may not be able to give you.
Draft's in 9 days. I don't want any surprises.
Gus is struggling.
He's going to be out of a job.
I'm just a broken down old man. And you want to get as far away from me as you can.
Game's changed. Gus couldn't even turn on a typewriter, let alone a computer.
You don't know anything about the game. A computer can't tell if a kid's got instincts. I just didn't want you to have life in the cheap seats.
They weren't the cheap seats. Spending every waking moment with my dad watching baseball. Those were the best seats in the house. Woo!
人生の特等席。